Long Beach has a very eclectic feel, a lot of different people living under, you know, in a small area. So, you know, the artwork really is kind of a byproduct of all this sharing of culture, all these different interesting people, different stories.